I've got a paper rectangular frame, so it's got a fill of paper and a stroke of 2 points in thickness. So what I want to do is I want to have the stroke so it's opaque, but the fill so it's transparent. So if I tell the transparency to be, say, 30%, everything gets changed to 30%, including the stroke. But if I go to the effects panel, target the fill and tell just that on its own to be 20%, I get the best of both worlds. I get a stroke which is opaque and a transparent fill.